All right, guys, looks like I'm off to Atlantic City now. It should take me about 2 hours, 20 minutes to get there. And then let the games begin. We'll see how we do. I'll try and document the trip as we go along, and so everyone can get the experience of going to Atlantic City. I'll keep the videos going, and I'll get back to you later.
They say can't be done. We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old Bandit run. Keep your foot hard on the pedal. Some never mind them brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Eastbound and down, trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old Bandit run.
Street up 800, cash in 5, got 13. Hey guys, how you doing? I'm sorry there wasn't more videos of the casino because I was playing rapid roulette and a security guard was standing right there and I just couldn't do the video. They were staring me down. And another time I shot another video earlier, but I was able to keep it though. But I shot a video at a casino. When I got there, and the security guard's like, hey, and they chased me down. They're like, you got to delete that video. I'm like, what the hell? And it made me, watch me look into the phone and made me delete it. Can you believe that? Anyway, it's going to be tough to do videos again, but that's the Bogota for you. What are you going to do? Anyway, rapid roulette, I sat down, and I was going to bet my numbers, like 5, 9, 12, 27, and I put the money in the machine, but there was a countdown clock from 30 seconds. And it got down to like 7, 6, 5, and I was going to bet my numbers, and I'm like, I don't have enough time, so I'll wait. And of course, 5 comes out right off the bat. So I started playing my numbers, nothing came out, 00 came out like 3 times out of 7 spins, and I ended up losing $200 there. Then I went to a $5 slot machine and put $200 in that, and of course, security guard standing right there again, so I couldn't do a video. And that, I think I won one time, 3 sevens going across for $75, and ended up losing $200 there. And I was up $800 from blackjack. So now I'm down to $400. So I sat down and played blackjack. I'm going down. Finally, I'm like, all right, let's play some big bets. So I put a bet at $200 out there. And I had a double down. So I put that out there. So I'm like, oh, I've hit this. All right, back. Right back to up $800. And I had 11. And the deal is showing a 6. And it gives me a 2. So I'm like, all right, it can still break. So he flips over 6 and a 5. Then I'm like, damn it, and then another 5. So I'm like, okay, 16, come on, here's the break card, and another 5. 21. Oh, the whole table was furious, pissed off. So anyway, I end up in the end losing a couple $100s, which is okay, but I'm pissed because I won $800 within, like, I'd say about 45 minutes. I was up $800 playing blackjack. Incredible run. I got really hot. I was betting the side bet where if you get dealt a 20, and I hit that like 5, 6 times in a row, I got dealt 20, and I bet 10 up there, so I went 40 each time. One time, the matching cards, it was 19-1, and I only had $5 out there, so I'm getting $95 on that. I was kicking ass playing blackjack. I got a bad streak at the end there and ended up going home down when I was actually up. Sucks, but you guys gamble. You know the deal. So next time I'll do another video. I'll try and sneak it. Hopefully they don't catch me. But better luck next time, right? Take care.